Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to resolve this error alert when trying to stop a service on Windows 10. Now, I was actually in the process of making another video at the time and I was trying to disable a service in the services window. Unfortunately, I received this error alert saying that Windows could not stop the service on local computer. And I received an error 1053. The service did not respond to the start or control request in a timely fashion. So I'm going to click on OK to get out of this. So again, I was trying to disable the Windows Update service. So what I'm going to do now is I'm actually going to open a registry cleaner called CCleaner. It's one of the most well-known, if not the top registry cleaners in the world in terms of user base. So I'm going to go underneath the registry section on CCleaner. I'm going to left click on scan for issues, and then I'm going to left click on fix selected issues. When you're prompted if you want to backup changes to the registry, I would suggest you click on yes. I would just save it to the desktop or somewhere you're not going to forget it, and then just like I'll do like backup and I'll put today's date. So then I'm just going to left click on fix all selected issues. And it'll say issues fixed. I'm going to close out of this. I'm going to restart the computer and I'll be right back. Hello everyone, the computer is restarted, so we're going to reopen the services section. Now I'm going to go back to the Windows Update section, right click on it, and now I'm going to left click on stop, and we can see that the service has been stopped. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.